Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, welcome back to my vlog on YouTube. Ya, Ibadur Rahman. Innalhamdulillah, ahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nasta'afiruh. Ya'udhu billahi min syururi anfusina wa sayyiati a'malina, may yahdihillahu fala mudilla lah wa may yudlil fala hadiya lah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la syarika lah, wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu la nabiyya wa la rasulah ba'da. Allah ta'ala fil kitabil karim ba'da na'udhu billahi min syaitan rajim. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatih wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun. Okay guys, so I will tell about the story of Khalid bin Walid, Muslim war commander. Khalid bin Walid is known as a strong and brave warlord. Khalid bin Walid nickname is Saifullah or the United Sword of Allah. Throughout his career, he became the leader of a fierce Muslim army. Historical, Khalid bin Walid was a hero who defended Muslim. Khalid bin Walid is a close relative of the Prophet and Umar bin Khattab. The Yarmouk War was the biggest war he led. The war was against Roman troops with complete weapons. According to the book Exciting Stories of the Companions of the Prophet, the sword used by Khalid bin Walid is stored in the Topkapi Museum, Istanbul, Turkey. In the Topkapi Museum, there are also other historical objects such as the sword used by Rasulullah SAW and Ali bin Abi Talib. The story of Khalid bin Walid is explained in a hadith Rasulullah SAW say, "The war rock was taken by Zaid, then he fought until he was maintained, then the flock was taken by Ja'far and he fought until he was maintained. After that, the flock was carried by the sword of Allah, sword Saifullah, namely Khalid bin Walid, until Allah won Muslim." Hadith from Bukhari. Okay. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.